little, so she said she was born playing in a gymnastics gym. Happens a lot more than you would imagine.
Pretty much.